In 1941, the Iowa Transmission Company was formed. This would be a division of John Deere Tractor Works in Waterloo, Iowa. This division in Waterloo would go on to make final drive assemblies and transmissions for the M3 and M4 tanks. The U.S. variant of the M3 would get the nickname Lee, after Confederate General Robert E. Lee. The M4 Sherman, a more popular tank, was named after Civil War commander William Tecumseh Sherman.